German team, I think, doing the ADAC series in Germany this year. Matt Iscado, fondly remembered by many of us here, but back at the front. Elliot Banks-Browne leads, Jake Nichols in second, Caro still in third, Bombershev tries the outside line, Irwin in fifth. And here they come again. Oh, yeah, there's Maxio up. Something Yamaha goes down. That might be Hauser that went down. Straight back on the bike. So Banks-Browne leads, Nichols second. Bombershev just moved third from Caro, Irwin in fifth. Close to sixth place here between Stuart Hauser and Lima Monticelli. What's only three? Maintaining the pace of the front, it looks like Bombershev and Banks-Browne both losing ground. Graham Irwin just shadowing, just a few tenths behind Bombershev. Gap is around 6 seconds, gaining a few tenths that by man. Very tight. Between third and Monticelli in fifth and one place. Really good to break on the Harrison.